The Florida Department of Health is reporting about 3,200 more cases of COVID-19 in the state and 49 additional deaths. About 1,000 of the cases and 14 of the added deaths are here in South Florida.